Hello.
Hello, teacher.
Yeah, today we have a speaking test. You're the firehouse. Are you ready?
Yes.
Tell me, what's your name?
My name is Yinyi.
Yi, how are you today?
I'm happy.
How old are you?
I'm 7 years old.
Where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
And where do you live?
I live here.
What colors do you like?
I like pink.
What toys do you like?
I like teddy bear.
What animals do you like?
I like cat.
Yeah, and what's your favorite food?
I like beans.
And what's your favorite food?
I like fish.
And tell me, what's your favorite drink?
I like juice.
Yeah, and what shirts do you like?
I like hat.
What vegetables do you like?
I like apple.
Yeah, very good.
I like peach.
Beans. So look at screen. Part one, my house. Tell me, what is it?
House, living room, kitchen, bedroom, mudroom, garden, TV, television, sofa, armchair, table, cupboard, bed, door, window, wardrobe, mat, bouquet, lamp, mirror, picture, camera, clock, fan, radio, fridge, gate, fan, tree, flower,
world. And look at screen and tell me, where are you?
I'm in the bedroom.
And where are you?
I'm in the living room.
Where are you?
I'm in the bathroom.
And where are you?
I'm in the kitchen.
And where are you?
I'm in the garden.
Yeah, very good. So look at screen and says the whole sentence.
There is a picture in the bedroom. There is a teddy bear in the bedroom. There is a table and bedroom in the bedroom. There is a chair in the bedroom. There is a cupboard.
Now there's a...
It's a bed in the bedroom.
Number six.
There is a feature in the bedroom. There is a cat in the bedroom.
There is a ball.
Ball in the bedroom. There's a book in the bedroom. There is a car in the bedroom.
And next one.
There is a clock in the living room. There is a TV in the living room. There is a cupboard in the living room. There is a window in the living room. There is a sofa in the living room. There is a mat in the living room.
And next one?
There is a fridge in the kitchen.
Yeah, very good. Next one, part three, letter and sound. Tell me, what is it?
Why?
Why is for?
Yeah.
Yeah, then why is for?
Yeah.
Good job, next one.
Z.
Z for?
Zipper.
And Z for?
Zero.
Zero, okay. Thank you, come on, sir. Goodbye.
Goodbye, teacher.